YouTube, what's up? It's a good Sunday. Probably won't be Sunday by the time y'all see this. But I forgot, man, I ain't been putting y'all on my trucking. I've been putting y'all on my trucking business. Started with one truck. That was the Freightliner Coronado out in Colorado. Now we have four trucks. Three drivers. Well, four drivers including myself. We running coast to coast now. I've been running out on the East Coast. So I think I'm up here in Fredericksburg, Virginia, if I'm correct. Just been wanting to put y'all on. We got a couple trailers too. We own the Wilson Livestock container trailer and a flatbed. I'm just running power only. Gave my drivers the trailers. And yeah, the business doing well. We do owe the bank a little bit of money, but we working to pay them off. And yeah, let's get right into it, man. Keep dropping these loads off. About to see what they got up in board. Oh yeah, they still got this Charlotte load up there. I don't want to run back to Charlotte though. Even though that'll be, that'll be a new route. Not a new route, but I ain't took 95 down there yet. But I come up here, I came on 64. Let's see. Should we go up to Rochester? I ain't fucking with that. About to probably run to Georgia. They in that South Georgia, I don't know who they eat. Should we run down to Florida? Nah, I don't. Man, decisions. We're running to Charlotte, fuck it. Let's take us back to the crib real quick. I need to grab something out of the house anyway. If y'all liking the content, let me know. Let me know what I need to drop, what y'all trying to see. Play a little bit of everything. Still in that Peterbilt 386. I'm sure y'all seen this truck already. It's the money maker right here. Slam, baby. Thank you. this shit heavy as hell. Hey, but at least we're going down 95 and not 80.
Thank you.
6 hours and a half, not bad.